Now I want to address a few questions from our yesterday's free Nitro on Discord's birthday video. This guy asks if you need payment method to claim the free Nitro? Nope, you will suddenly get a pop-up from Discord that you got free 1 week Nitro and that's it. This guy thinks he has to do a quest to get free Nitro. Answer is nope, it's not a quest Nitro. You will suddenly get a pop-up on your screen when you log in. People randomly get free Nitro. If you didn't get it, either you already have Nitro, and if you don't, then make sure you wait. Now this guy randomly says, Discord won't give you free Nitro for 2 weeks, 1 month, or 3 months. I don't know about Discord, but let's check my video. We'll get free Nitro. This Nitro is only for 1 week. There we go. I said it was for 1 week. Now this guy says, title says free Discord Nitro, but video is about explaining how it works or simply need to buy it? I am really confused if these people watch the full video. It has got over 6.1k views. Sorry buddy, I had already mentioned, you will get free 1 week Nitro pop-up. If you don't understand that, I can't explain to you by drawing pictures in a coloring book. Anyway guys, one last thing. Most of my friends got the free Nitro pop-up after logging into their Discord on their PC. That's just my observation. Anyway, if you guys got free Nitro, please let me know in the video's comment section. If you didn't get free Nitro yet, wait for 1 week, you will get it.